Hey everyone, welcome back to InfraSpace. I haven't come up with a name for this town here. There is a name on the save game, I just can't remember what it is. But this is InfraSpace, and we have a thing happening here. A thing. We have stuff going on here. We have upgrading habitats and where are we at? We are producing 40 power and using 22. We have 70 housing, we have 51 jobs, and we have 56 population, and we have 79 steel and 235 concrete. Now what do we need to do? We need home appliances. So we've got an electronics factory, and we've got some farms producing food, presumably. That's electronics factory. That survival food and I think what I want to and these that's a research lab. We are researching what? Nothing, right? No, we're researching improved wind turbine blades. Yeah. Okay. Do I have the home appliances factory? I do. And that needs something. Where would I put a home appliance factory? I think I'd put it here. Yeah. And this needs iron ore, which we are producing, and electronics. Okay. Now, one and one goes. I think I might need a second one of those. So now we're up to 55 jobs. And that needs iron ore. This is copper. That is iron. And we have two of these going on. Outgoing storage full. We got this conga line here of resource trucks coming along here. So there's that. We have that. We have 70, we need more housing, obviously. Eventually. What would happen if I put a basic habitat here? I could put one here too. Let's put a couple like that. Yeah. They'll level up, and that'll be cool. I also gravel road. What if we do? Oh, that's annoying. It moved the node. Nice. I'm pretty sure when I was watching the kernel playing this a while back, it didn't do anything quite so useful. Now, I just want to check something. Can I fit one of the... Ooh, I could fit several more habitats in there. Okay, I like that. Upgrading in 30-some... those will upgrade, yep. Now here, sulfur, outgoing storage full. Yep. Right, okay, so here, yeah. Okay, so we have a whole bunch of stuff going on here. Right. You know, I could up the tempo and let things go faster. Yeah. Habitats upgraded. We have nine. Wait. I have a feeling. Oh, we need computers and parks. Okay. Habitats are upgrading. Let's just get a view of that from the ground. Hey, that looks kind of cool. Okay, I think realistically, we're gonna need another one of these. So that's a factory, right? And it's no, it's a electronics factory. Yeah, I think if we put it here. Yeah, we'll put it there. Okay, because these guys need more, right? Yeah. Yeah, okay. How's this doing? What do we need for... What do we need to do the research here? Oh, we need the other research thing. Green science. Yellow science. What do we need for... What do we need to... Okay, that needs, so, oh, we need green science. Yeah, so we need to research green science. Okay. Green science, right. Yeah, yeah, we need to research green science. So we'll do that. Yeah, that does seem like it's a useful thing to do. All of these guys have upgraded. And these guys are short on resources, right? Yeah. They got lots of iron ore, so there's that. I think I might need another one of those. Yeah, I think I probably do. So that's, home appliance factory. Let's put it here. Yep. And I'm pretty sure another one of these is going to be indicated. Right there. Okay. So this takes copper and... Yeah, okay. How's our copper mine doing? I think we need another copper mine. Yeah, I think we probably do. Copper mine. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good there. Oh, we need more power. Okay, we're gonna need a one of these, which we can stick. We can stick it here. We want to Snap to no grid. Snap to road. Yeah, we'll put that there. Okay. Now. Yeah, okay. Now we've got 60 power and 43 usage. Okay. Good. We've got production stuff going there. Whoa! That's huge. Oh, that's because it's turned, right. Yeah. Oxygen. We might need another one of those, these things. Yeah, I think we do. That's, where is it? That is a atmosphere processor. What if we put it here? Yeah, we'll put an atmosphere processor there. Research complete. We have we can now make the green science. Okay, let's put a green science thing here. Yeah, we'll put a green science thing there. Now we can go in and get improved wind turbine. Yeah, okay. Yeah, good. Yep. It needs sulfur. Okay, we're going to be using sulfur. Not enough power in network one. Not enough power in network one. Power. What does it mean, not enough power in network one? No. City statistics. Power. No, that's not useful. Visualizations. Power. Oh! Yes, that would do it. Okay. So, we want to put one of these things. Here. To here. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that would be why it was complaining about power. Visualizations. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Turn that off. Okay. Good. Stuff is happening here. And we are, I think we need outgoing storage full. Okay. And here, survival food. Yeah. Okay. Do we have a storage operation somewhere? Construction material, spaceport. Yeah, we don't have anything terribly exciting there. Yeah. Okay. Well. Okay, so far so good. Now park. Okay. Okay. Park. Yeah, we don't have a park, so jobs 82, population 104. Okay. So far so good. Okay, so we're doing the science packs. Okay. Good. Now, how are you doing? You're doing fine. Okay. You. Right. That is kind of. It does look kind of cool how it all links up together like that. Yeah. We're okay. What do we want to do? Aluminum mining. Power substation. Solar panel. Power substations. Ah. Okay, power substations. They could be useful. Yeah. Motors. Concrete roads. One-way roads. You might want to do the roads researches. Yeah, I might. Okay. Wait, can I queue things up? No. Oh, I can! Okay, so we're going to do that. And we're going to... we're going to do this, and then this. We're going to do concrete roads, and I think we want 4-lane roads. Yeah. Okay. So we can queue up science. There we go. That's definitely going to be useful. Queued up science. Okay. Now, we need some more stuff that does job type things. Home appliances, steel mill. What's a steel mill? Okay, steel mill. That's a concrete factory. What's a steel mill? 15, yeah. One, it produces steel. Why don't I get a steel mill actually operating? Let's put it over here. No. Yeah, maybe. Could put it here. Now, put it over by this. No, steel is gonna... What does steel take? 1C. What's a C? Okay. What if I put the steel mill... Where's the iron? That's iron. Okay. Now what if I put the... turn that off. Snap to road. Snap to road. Yeah. What if I put this over here? Yeah. We'll put it over there. Just because, why not? Carbon. Okay. We are getting carbon here. Okay. Now we're using carbon. Okay. Good. What are you? Sand mine. Yeah. Okay. You are... you. Oh, you use carbon as well. Okay. And you... Right. Concrete, steel, adamantine. Yeah. Concrete factory. Yeah. Okay. So, we're producing steel. Okay. Good. That does seem like a good thing to be doing. Okay, so now we have 85 jobs, right? And we're producing steel, so... yeah. That does seem like a smart thing to do. Right. We possibly need more of these. Maybe we need more of this. No, maybe not yet. How home appliances? Yeah, we need computers and parts. Right. Okay. Well, I don't think those need. We need to worry too much about those upgrading. But I'm going to. I'm going to put a couple more habitats in. Yep. Okay, so this is going to be basically a residential district, right? With a home appliances factory there. And three home appliances factories. And, yeah. Oh, I think realistically, I need another one of those. So that's over here. Let's do the grid. Yeah, we'll put it there. Nah, we'll put a gap. And we'll put two of them. Yeah. Because quite frankly, I'm pretty sure that we can use as many of those things as we can make. So, I'll just do that. Right. Now, we are improving our wind turbines. Power. I think I probably shouldn't add more stuff to the grid just yet. Right. Okay, well, that's a lot of stuff just driving in there. Okay, well, that's going to... Okay, that's going to get those supplied better. Yeah. Okay. Outgoing storage full. Okay. So far, so good. Right. All of that is... those upgraded real quick. Yeah. Now, here... That's down. That's down. I might need another one of those. I might. Yeah, I just might. Yeah, perhaps not. Okay. Well, that was entertaining for a little bit. Yeah. I want to run this. Okay, I'll run this this research here up to till it finishes, and then improve turbine blades. Adapts the wind turbine blade shape to the atmosphere. This leads to lower disturbance in the air to build wind turbines closer. So we'll be able to build one closer over here for extra power. We're going to need another one. We have done that. Okay, now we're researching solar panels. Okay, so I'm going to go in here and go in here. If I put this here, it's 100% efficiency. I'm going to put that there. Okay, now we have 80 power, so we shouldn't trigger a brownout. Okay, so there's that. Now, I'll be back for at least one more of these. I want to get a little bit more down the path on things here. I'm not sure how terribly exciting it is, but it's a thing. So I'll do at least one more, and if it's not doing well, I'll pause it and maybe come back in a bit. I'll keep the save game for sure. But I want to get the get to more advanced roads and everything in here. So I'll run at least one more episode. I may advance time a bit. I haven't decided. But anyway, that's going to be all for this time. So that leaves the usual bit. Like, comment, subscribe. You know that business. You know the drill. You're on YouTube. You know how that works. You can also dislike if you prefer. And also the bell. If you turn that on, you may get some notifications that might be useful, or maybe not. It's all entirely up to you. Anyway, that's gonna be all for now. So see you back next time.